Which is one more than we have.
Audio first obtained by the Washington Post of a Saturday phone call
President Trump pressed Georgia's Senate attorney, Brad Raffensperger, to change the vote count, citing deep-rooted claims of fraud.
So 10 people voted, and I think the number is in the front, or close to 5,000 people.
Deborah Alperon with that report. Now, Georgia recounted its votes multiple times before certifying the victory to Joe Biden. And that is a request.